Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing absolutely good. Here came up with a new video that is last minute Valentine's gift ideas. You can use these ideas to make your loved one feel special on this Valentine's. And ये बहुत easy है. इन्हें कोई भी recreate कर सकता है by using some simple stuff. If you recreate any ideas, so please don't forget to share your creativity with us on our Instagram page. Please make sure to follow us there as well. And before starting this video, subscribe my channel, press the bell icon, please subscribe. We are very close to 70k and don't forget to like, share and comment. Yeah, please comment down which idea you like the most. And now let's begin with the video. For the first idea, you will need a mug of any color, any design, जैसा आपको पसंद हो वैसा. Actually no, जैसा आपको देना हो वैसा. Then cut some heart shapes from a red glitter form sheet. Put it on mug and on some popsicle sticks. Paste some tissue papers and then add some chocolates. मैंने यह KitKat use की है, cause इसका wrapper red color में है and it goes with the occasion perfectly. So yeah, I'm using here KitKat. And then paste these hard popsicle sticks inside the cup. Wrap it using transparent gift wrap sheet. Secure it with clear tape. And add a ribbon. A beautiful chocolate punch is ready. For this, you will need any glass jar. You can find these kind of jars in any coffee shop. Write some love messages or love quotes for that person. Roll it and secure it with a heart shape sticker. मेरे पास ऐसे stickers थे तो मैंने ये use करे हैं. अगर आपको ऐसे नहीं मिलते हैं तो आप इसे rubber band से भी tie कर सकते हो. Add some toffees and chocolates inside the jar. Then some messages. And then I'm adding here some thermocol balls. Then again toffees. Then some letters. And then thermocol balls. Again some candies. Paste a heart shape sticker on the lid, tie a ribbon and ready. Personally, I would love receiving these kind of thoughtful gifts. Really a great idea. Moving towards next one. For this, you will need a basket and obviously again I went with red color. It goes with the occasion well. And then I'm placing here some tissue papers inside the basket like this. And it's totally optional. Agar aapko theek lage to aap ise laga sakte ho. Otherwise you can skip this. Then I'm adding here some eatables and यहाँ भी मैंने यही ट्राई किया कि मैं रेड कलर को ज़्यादा प्रेफरेंस दूँ. Of course, cause of the occasion. You can go with some another eatables options as well, or you can go with favorite food stuff of that person who are going to receive this. Pack this basket with transparent gift wrap. Secure it with clear tape and ready. For the next one, I'm making here some mini envelopes. This is a square paper of 6x6. Follow some simple steps for making mini envelopes. cut these extra parts and paste it using Fevicol. You will be needed these mini envelopes as per number of alphabets that person's name has for whom you are going to make them. I'm using here my name, that is Rimpi. So I'm pasting here each letter on each envelope that says R I M P I. Now I'm writing an interesting word starts with each letter. Keep it inside the envelope. Paste hard sticker and ready. Follow the same procedure with each envelope. And then you will need a beautiful box. You can easily find these kind of boxes in Arches or any craft store. Place these mini envelopes inside the box. Then add a chocolate. Add some pearls, some flowers, and it's totally optional. If you don't have, you can skip this. A beautiful and thoughtful gifting option is ready. Hope you like these ideas. See you in my next video. Bye.